voice sounds so much more important than a word, which is a meaning. If you touch the sound, you're touching creation. If you touch a word, you're just going into the psychological structure of human beings. Do not discount the power of the sound, it has influence on everything. Mantra is a combination. You get the right combination, right? It will open up a doorway into creation.